Yeah, right.
So, should we put another two different tires, or should we have them?
Let's give it a shot. Yeah. What the heck?
I think on this one, with the fins here, they might not hold up so well. I'm excited to see what happens.
What's your name, by the way?
Nate.
Go ahead and toss him in there.
Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Oh! What do you think, gang?
Fins are bent, not broken.
Perfect.
Thanks, guys.
There you have it. The XLT 125 and the 225 survived another chop.
Yeah, I was hoping that you guys would be doing something more productive, but congrats, guys. Good work.
Now that's durability.
Photo shoot.